Thank y'all so much for helping me get to school today. I cannot be late to Miss James's class again.
Yeah, yeah, me either.
Do y'all care if we, like, listen to some music?
Sure.
Sure. Yeah.
Okay.
Now this is a story all about how why Lindsey is in a wedding gown, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how Lindsey and I met and the couple became a pair. In South Lake, Texas, she got a job being a teacher and working real hard. Grading, coaching, and being all cool, and dropping some knowledge inside the classroom. When a girl got hired, that girl was me. Wanted to be friends with Lindsey. She didn't like me, but I didn't care, and I said, you'll get over it and love me. So there. I kept texting every day until it was clear we would be friends and hang out all year. If anything, I could say our friendship was forced, but I thought, nah, forget it. Now we're here. I pulled up to her house about 200 times, and I called her daily. Yo, Linz, what's up? She got on Bumble, and it was very clear. She found a man, and the rest starts there. Four, tres, two, uno. Listen up, y'all, because this is it. This is the story of Lindsey-licious. Lindsey-licious definition makes Luca loco. They first liked each other from just looking at their photos. They started dating, it went south. She ain't easy, she ain't pleasing. She had a million reasons why he wasn't her boy this season. Lindsey-licious. But she was suspicious, and she still thought all this love was fictitious. He blew kisses that put her love on lock, lock. Soon they lining down the block just to see her big rock. So Lindsey-licious. So Luca-licious. So Crater-licious. They're Crater-licious. Oh my God, Becky, look at her ring. It is so big. It looks like one of Kim Kardashian's butt cheeks. But, you know, what girl doesn't want that thing? He only gave it to her because she looks like a million bucks. Okay? I mean, her ring. It's just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like the size of the 12th man. I mean, look. She's just so perfect. I like Luke too, and I cannot lie. Lindsey, you can't deny. When Luke walks in with a big old grin from giving eye exams, you get sprung. You double check because you know he is the one. Deep in the boots he's wearing, you're hooked and you can't stop staring. Oh, Lindsey, I'm glad Luke is with ya, and he's your mister. Luke, I'm gonna warn ya, Lindsey is a wife you'll be so fond of. Ooh, y'all are so great. You say you want a double date? Well, yes, please, yes, please. I'll bring my mac and cheese. I see her smiling. Hell with wine and dining. She's sweet, a treat. Got Luke staying on his feet. I'm tired of magazines. Staying single is the thing. Take married couples, not the mat. Marriage makes you a pack. So guess.
Yeah.
Guess.
Yeah.
Do you send this cup for your love?
Hell yeah.
Raise it. Raise it. Raise your toast and glass. Lindsey got Luke.